A pie chart is a type of graph in Excel that is represented by a circle divided into slices. You can use a pie chart when you have one series of data and you want to show your data as a proportion of the whole. With a pie chart, all of the slices add up to 100%. To illustrate how to create a pie chart, let's look at an example. Here we have a table of data containing sales by division. Let's use a pie chart to graph this information. To get started, highlight the data that you would like to use for the pie chart. In this example, we have selected the range A1 to B5. Next, select the Insert tab in the toolbar at the top of the screen. Click on the Pie Chart button in the Charts group and then select a chart from the drop-down menu. As you hover over each choice in the drop-down menu, it will show you a preview of your data in the highlighted chart format. In this example, we will select the first pie chart in the 2D pie section called Pie. The chart will now appear in the spreadsheet. To move the chart, just left-click and drag it to the desired location in the sheet. As you can see, our pie chart has four slices, one slice for each division. Each slice represents the sales as a percentage of the total sales. In this example, the North Division has the largest slice. This completes our example of how to create a pie chart in Excel. If you would like to see more examples of charts, or would like to download the sample data we used for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you have found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.